Hello students, in the last class we are discussing about house rent allowances theoretical part. Today we have to discuss about some practical points with an example how the house rent allowance is exempted. Have a look on this one. In my example, basic salary rupees 10,000 per month, DNS allowance rupees 2,000 per month, house rent allowance rupees 4,000 per month, rent rupees 4,000 per month, and city rented where he is resided, Bombay city or Mumbai. On the basis of this information, we have to calculate how much of house rent allowance is exempted. Before going to that one, first we have to clarify. In this example, Mr. A is entitled to a basic salary of rupees 10,000 per month and DA rupees 2,000 per month. He is also entitled to HRA of rupees 4,000 per month, and he is actually paid the rent of rupees 4,000 per month. And house is situated in Bombay. We have to calculate the taxable house rent allowances or exempted house rent allowances. Our assumption is he is resided in a rented house only, and he paid rent on particular house, and HRA 4,000 rupees is receiving, and of course the remaining things are same. Now how much is exempted? There is a provision, exemption of house rent allowance. So there is a format, particulars, this is amount in rupees, this is amount in rupees. So some calculations are there. First one, house rent allowance received. How much house rent allowance received? House rent allowance received is rupees 4,000 per month. So we are assuming he is receiving house rent allowance for entire 12 months. So 4,000 into 12, how much? 48,000. So this is HRA received, actually HRA received. Now there is an exemption, less exemption under section 10 subsection 13A. Here also the least of the following. So, few items are there. Out of these items, which is the least amount that is eligible to deduction, sorry, exemption section 10 subsection 13A. Then what is the first one? As usual, first one is actual HRA. Actual HRA, how much is receiving? Actual HRA is 48,000. Then second one, excess of rent paid over 10% of salary. So excess of rent paid over 10% of salary, in the sense how much rent he paid minus 10% of salary, very simple. Then how much rent he paid? Rupees 4,000 per month he paid. So again for 12 months he paid, I will write here, excess of rent paid minus 10% of salary. Now what do you mean by salary here? Basic plus DA, these two will be considered as salary. So that is nothing but excess of rent paid. How much rent paid? Sorry, rent paid, this one, rent paid minus 10% salary. How much rent paid? 4,000 into 12 minus 10% of salary. So 10% of salary, what is salary? Basic plus DA. Basic 10,000 rupees, DA 2,000 rupees. Per month 12,000 rupees, that should be multiplied by 12 months. That is nothing but 10% of 10,000 plus 2,000 into 12. So that is equal to 48,000 minus, so 10,000 plus 2,000, 12,000, 12,000 into 12, 1,44,000, 10% of 1,44,000. That is 48,000 minus 14,400. 10% is how much? 14,400. Then the difference between 48,000 and 14,400 is 33,600. Then C. Now we have to concentrate. Is it 40% of salary or 50% of salary? Where the city? metropolitan cities. The four cities are there, no? Mumbai, Delhi, Calcutta and Chennai. So this comes under the Bombay, Mumbai or Bombay. So that comes under the 50% of salary, not 40% of salary. So that is 50% of salary. How much salary? 1,44,000. That is 1,44,000. Into 50/100. How much 50% of this one? That is 72,000 rupees. So three things are there. Which one? Actual HRA received 48,000. Rent paid in excess of 10% of salary. Rent paid 48,000 in excess of 10% of salary. 10% of salary 14,400. So that amount is 33,600. And third one, 50% of salary. Why this is 50%? Because the city is Mumbai. Otherwise, it is 40%. So, 50% of salary. 50% of salary, as we discussed already, salary means what? Basic and DA. 10,000 plus 2,000, 12,000. 12,000 into 12 months, 1,44,000. 50% of 1,44,000 is equal to 72,000. What is the least amount out of this? 48,000, 33,600, 72,000. Which one? 33,600. Now, this 33,600 is called as exemption. Exempted HRA, how much? 33,600. That has to be deducted from actual HRA. That is 48,000 minus 33,600. How much balance? 14,400. What is this? 14,400 is taxable HRA. ಆಯ್ತಾ ಮುಗಿತು ಬಂದ ಸರ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸೆಬಲ್ ಹೌಸ್ ರೆಂಟ್ ಅಲವೆನ್ಸಸ್. ಆಕ್ಚುಯಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಆರ್ ಎ 48,000 ರುಪೀಸ್, ಎಕ್ಸೆಂಪ್ಷನ್ 33,600 ರುಪೀಸ್, ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸೆಬಲ್ ಇಸ್ 14,000. This 14,400 rupees is taxable in the hands of that employee under the head income from salary. Is it clear? It's very simple. You have to concentrate on few things. One is how much of rent paid. Second one is what is his salary. And third one, where the city is. If you understand these three major concepts, you can easily calculate what is the exempted amount, what is the taxable amount. So by this, you can calculate different salary amount, different HRA amount and different number of months. We can calculate taxable HRA or exempted HRA. So this is a very important allowances usually an employee receive, and sometimes the employee may forget to claim the exemption. What happened usually at the time of preparing the form 16 by the employer, they are not considered how much is taxable, how much is exempted. Simply adding the amount of HRA in the Form 16 as a salary of an employee. At the time of filing the income tax return, so employee has to consider how much of HRA I am receiving, how much I paid as rent, and what is the remaining amount. Am I eligible to claim the exemption or not? If I am eligible to claim the exemption, definitely he can claim the exemption. Thank you.